Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Sorry if this is a poopy video and my family's in the background, but hey, that's fine. We'll try and just ignore that. I might put the music in the background. For me, it doesn't take long to edit in this new software, and I hope you guys, I hope the quality and everything is better. I've been playing around with the settings so I would fix it, and I think I did fix it, but I'm not sure. So yeah, just get straight into the gameplay, and yeah. Right now, Pro has been not supporting me. He's been a big jerk right now, so... I'm not saying to unfriend him, but you can if you want. He's been really rude to me. He actually hates me now, and he doesn't even care about me. So he's not really the best friend. And yeah, let's just get into the gameplay, and yeah, Let's see here. Let's just get ourselves some weapons in case of a challenge coming soon. Like, if my friends join. And yeah, get a shotgun, get this, whatever. Boom. The best weapons in the game. Perfect. Let's sort them out. And yeah. Perfect. We'll get a key card from the plane. They haven't fixed the plane yet, which is... I just wanted to try something. I don't think I'm lagging a little. Probably am. If I am, rip, but hey, it's fine. Come on, get up the ladder, please. Thank you. Oh god. Ooh. Oh yeah, I might turn off the music for it because of editing. Probably music off. Is it off? Yeah, it's off. Okay. Because whenever I edit, and I put music, and there's more music on the background, that's just really awkward. So, yeah. And, soon I'll try and figure out how to, you know, show my taps, like, where I tap, little circles that pop up when I tap somewhere on the screen. And you guys can copy what I do if you're playing on mobile. So, yeah. What's wrong with that? When's the plane coming, boys? Okay. God, I wish. First of all, you guys, Pearl thinks it's a waste of money for just buying a VIP server. He called me a noob because I got a VIP server. I can do what I want, first of all, and, yeah. Pearl is not the boss of me. Like, who the heck says that? No one's the boss of me. Remember this, guy. If you're trying to boss me around, you cannot do that. You can only do it if you're telling me advice and stuff, okay? But really, you cannot boss me around. Like, if you boss me around like Pearl, I will have a big problem with it. But yeah. In the server, I don't know why, but you guys gotta... Some of my viewers that play on my server are getting annoyed because they get arrested. But when the... Here's the thing that's kind of wrong. Whenever we did a challenge together, I was doing a challenge and then Monkey got arrested by Sugar because Monkey's a noob, and Monkey got really pissed that he got arrested, and he was like, "Ooh, can you kick Sugar? He's very annoying." But I'm saying, what did Sugar do to you? He said he arrested me, but you were doing a challenge, which makes no sense, am I right? Sugar has nothing to blame with. Monkey Dad, you are kind of over the circuits. What are you doing, you idiots? Yeah, so, sorry being mean to Monkey, but still, Monkey got slandered. He's probably like a little baby or something. Straight to the volcano, which is good stuff. And we'll be over there soon enough. Pronto. Cargo train. Nah, cargo train is a scam, dude. Only 4,000 cash, dude. Dude, I am so done with 4,000 cash. 4,000 cash is, let's just say it's not enough. Like, we need big bucks, dude. Ooh, 5,700. Nice. 200,000. Quarter of a million, but hey, it's fine. Yeah, okay, the rails are way next. I don't know, not like them. Let's fix this. So, we want the trains to go straight in, like, longer ways. Just in case I want to rob it and test the cash. Oh God, Jesus Christ. Hello? Please do not hurt me. Okay, let's just wait for this. Oh yeah, okay, I know the physics. Here we go. Please. There we go. Okay, now it's going straight. Awesome. Sorry that took long. Ooh, okay. How much time? 6 minutes. Okay. 6 minutes is a-okay. Okay, right now it's gonna come at night. Oh, it's night, okay. What can we rob? Bank and jewelry are gonna open, but let's get a key card first. When we hear the ding, that means we get a key card, but we have to pick up another crate, I think. Or, actually no, it's when we exit the plane. I think I'm correct. Yeah, I should be. And yeah, I will get a little bit of cash for only 4,000 thanks to the update. The little mini update that came in. I'm glad my server didn't break when that update came in. Big updates might break my server did. I'm not even joking. They're gonna change the museum to 4,000 cash, or even 400 for something. Which I'm not happy about, dude. So little cash for the museum. Museum used to be OP. You do not even know. 8,000 cash around the museum. Dude, museum was way popular. Not gonna lie. Let's see here. Cargo plane, can you hurry up, please? I think it comes at like 10 o'clock, 10 p.m. In jailbreak time, I think. Oh god. Is that Henry? Sorry about that. Can we pick up a jet? I can? What's wrong? Whatever. Okay. We're carrying a 1 million vehicle with a 1 million vehicle helicopter. Okay, yes, you got it. Oh, it fell off? That's weird. You do the rope glitch. You guys want to see some real speed? Here we go. The helicopter's, decently fast. I'm not saying can we get one crate, please? Come on, hurry up. Stupid helicopter. The cargo plane should be coming in a moment because of this cargo plane ship. Hurry up. Cargo plane, no! Dang it. Okay, fine, I think we'll only get one crate. Should I even waste my time? No, I shouldn't rob this place. I don't even have the right helicopter for that robbery. My helicopter is too big. No, it's too tempting, dude. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it. Not worth my time. Here we go, hurry. Go faster. This thing is fast, but I can't catch up with the blade can't catch up to, it takes forever to catch up with this helicopter. Yo, am I good at driving with a jetpack? Am I the Mandalorian? Haha, I am. It's time to put this plane down, yo. Hey. Time to put ya down, buddy. I bet Pro's watching this video and he's probably like, you're just such a noob. Pro, you know what? You're the noob. You leave every server because you flip and get arrested. Haha, take that, idiot. By the way, I blocked Pro on Twitter. I blocked him on Roblox. So there's possibly no way he can join me, even though he says he can. It's because I didn't block him at first, and then now I did. Let's see about that, Pro buddy pal. You can't join me, idiot. I better get a keycard, buddy, because if I don't, I will be sad. There is a spawning glitch that you can go through walls, but I think they patch you. Give me block. Inspect crate. I mean, grab a crate. I think that should. Okay. You see? This robbery would be awesome. 8,000 cash or a ding. But no, they changed it. Give me a key card, bruh. I'm gonna die anyway. Well, I know how to get out using it. Oh god. Tesla! No! 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 Please! What? No! Please! You flippin' nugget, dude! I hate you so much. Bruh! Dude, I spawned a car! Did I have to be back? What do you mean? I'm supposed to glitch out, thank you. Hello? I'm mad. I'm done. Fine, I'll just walk. God dang it. I wish someone joined. Right now. Right now! Whoa. I just need a freaking cargo plane. Or a key card for crying out loud. Stupid game. Spawn. Hey, there you go. I want my manager. Where do I go now? Hey, buddy, how can you climb a wall? What? Dude, what the? I don't want a stupid cargo trainer. Bruh. Let's just go to the gun shop. Blah, blah, blah. I want my manager. Genuinely. I'm crying. Oh, no. Stop. I hate driving. I wish I had the blade right now. There we go. Easy games. Shotgun, you go first. Stop. There you go. Let's get it on the helicopter. I didn't press the drift. Thank you very much. We'll just go over there. Hello, train. Bruh. I swear this Tesla is going to glitch. I hate you, Tesla. You suck. You know what? Hello? Am I not under something? Thank you. What? Wait, hold on. Why did it... Why? Okay, now why is it the color I want? Hold on. What? Oh, whoops. Okay. I want... Hold on. Customize. Second body color. Oh, that's how you do it. White. Okay, I want it white. Save. Get out of here. Load. Thank you. Now, customize. Second body color. Where's blue? Blue. Save. Yay. Now, second body color. Ooh, this is gonna be hard. White? Sure. There we go. Now I know how to customize a freaking Bugatti. Thank you very much. This Bugatti is sick. I genuinely love this thing. It's so cool, but really hard and drifts a lot. That's fine. This is faster than the Lambo. What did I say? At least it's faster than the Lambo. The Bugatti was worth it. It's a good escape vehicle. If you're stuck at the jewelry, of course. The Lamborghini is also a good escape vehicle, but I don't know if we use it on Lambo much because you can just hide your vehicle behind the bank or between the bank, which is really helpful. I'm glad there's enough space, like in the court, like in a alleyway, like right between, yeah, right there, and like where the vent is to escape from the bank, which is useful. And yeah, let's go park here. Let's just rob it. Jewelry. Anyways, it's worth it because it gives you 5,000. Come on, come on. Oh yeah, there's the Bugatti. That's what it's called. A little bit of lag. Oh, 5,000 juicy cash rooms. Jesus Christ. Dude, it's slow? Why is it slow? Usually it's way faster than that. Heal me. Thank you. I'm so damaged because I was stupid right there. Okay, here we go. Please. There you go. Now, we're gonna have this place to go back. Give us a celular! Well, guys, I actually gotta go. Bye!